Guys, now in contract account or contract costing, we have seen the first video, 6 marks questions for 2017 and 2016. Now we'll concentrate on 14 marks question. See, 14 marks question I have taken the year 2015 question paper, which is asked for 14 marks. Now let us see how to solve this question. See, it's given Mrs. ABC Limited was engaged on a contract. The contract price was 40 lakh rupees. The trial balance is given below. So, particulars, debit and credit, share capital, sundry creditors, land and building, bank balance, contract account, means details about the contract account is given, materials, plant, wages, expenses, and cash received being 80% of work certified. This point we have seen in the second, in the 6 marks question also, and is given some of the adjustments of the plant and materials to the contract. Plant costing rupees 30,000 and plant material costing rupees 24,000 was destroyed by accident. And on 31st March, the plant 40,000 rupees cost returned to the stores. And at the end of the year, on 31st March, the material were in hand of 30,000 rupees. And work uncertified is 20,000 rupees. And charge depreciation of 10% on plant and prepare contract account and the balance sheet. Now, with the help of this information, what is asked us to prepare is a contract account and balance sheet. Both contract account and balance sheet we have to prepare. So, how to prepare contract account, we know that. So, I will take a contract account. And I'll prepare a balance sheet also along with this. I will show you how to prepare balance sheet as well as contract account at a time, so that it becomes easy for us to prepare contract account and the balance sheet at a time. Okay. Now let us see. See, related to the contract account, we have materials, plant, wages and expenses. So all are expenses only. Materials 7,50,000 and plant 2 lakhs, expenses we have 10,50,000, sorry, wages 10,50,000 and expenses 50,000. Okay, these are the expenses. Now, what about the share capital? See, in the balance sheet, we have 4 headings. One is share capital, liability side, liabilities and assets. Liability side, we have share capital of 8 lakhs. Next is reserves and surplus. We don't know about it. Next is current liability. Sundry creditors, how much sundry creditors is 80,000. So almost all we have taken everything. Now let us see the next adjustments. What is given in the adjustment? Plant and material contract costing which was destroyed. So 30,000 rupees of plant and 24,000 rupees of material were destroyed by an accident. If it is destroyed by an accident, we should say plant destroyed 30,000, materials destroyed 24,000. Okay, these 2 points are done. Okay, next, what is there? Plant 40,000 returned to stores. So plant returned. See, when you want to write plant return, what is the amount of plant return on 31st March? That means 40,000 rupees of plant was returned. When you are returning the plant, we have to charge depreciation 10% on that. 10% on 40,000 is how much? Is 4,000. And the remaining amount is 36,000. Okay, guys. See, plant returned to stores. Plant returned to stores is 36,000. We have shown plant returned to stores is 36,000, which is correct. So, because we have to charge the depreciation and send it. Now, if you look at the plant value, which we have introduced is 2 lakhs, in that 30,000 plant was destroyed and 40,000 plant was returned to stores. Then, how much is left out at the end? Plant at the end in 2 lakhs, okay, 30 is destroyed, 40 is what happened? Returned to stores. How much we have remaining is 1,70,000. On this, 10% depreciation comes to 17,000. Am I right? So 17,000. Now we can take 3, 6 minus 1 is 5, 1,53,000 rupees of plant. So 1,70,000, 1 minute. This is 1,30,000. 2 lakh minus 70 is 1,30,000. On this 13,000, now we get 1,17,000 rupees of plant. At the end of the year, we have plant value of 1,17,000. All we got it, guys. Now, what he is telling is value of material is at the end of the year is 30,000. So materials at end, what we have is 30,000 we have. Now let us come to the work in progress account. See, work in progress account, work certified we need to get, but is not given the work certified. But there is a point called as cash received being 80% of work certified is 16 lakhs. That means cash received is 16 lakhs, which is equals to 80%. What is the work certified? So 16 lakhs divided by 80 into 100. See, 8 2s are 16. It comes to 20 lakhs. Am I right? Now, almost all we have done with this. Okay. Contract account we have done with this because all the adjustments we have covered. And nothing is left out. Okay. What is left out in the trial balance? Let us look at it. See, what is left out in the trial balance is land and building and bank balance. Now, we'll take first fixed assets. In that, land and building is how much? Is 3,40,000. What is the next fixed asset we have? We have plant. See, in plant, we had 2 lakh rupees of plant. In that, plant destroyed is 30,000. And remaining how much is? 1,70,000. In this, depreciation 17,000 if it is gone, then what is the plant value left with us is 1,53,000. If you want, you can check with here also. See, plant at the end is 1,17,000. Plant return to stores is 36,000. 36 plus 1,17,000, again it comes to 1,53,000 only. Okay, so there is no, so perfectly we have taken this. Plant is over. Next is current assets. In current assets, how much is the bank balance we have is 90,000 rupees. And once again, if you look at here, materials, okay, at the end, how much we have? 30,000. That is also stock value only. Materials at end, we have 30,000. Okay, guys. Now, that's about the given trial balance values. Everything has been taken properly. Now, what is to be done is, we have to check with the contract account profits. Now, if you check the totals, we get around 22,57,000. 22,57,000. If you deduct from 22,57,000 all these things, we get around 2,07,000 rupees as a notional profit. I told you this is an incomplete contract because 40 lakhs is the contract price and work certified is only 20 lakhs, exactly 50%, right? And I hope we left out with the work uncertified. Wait a minute, I will do this. Okay, so because we left out with the work uncertified is 20,000 rupees. Now, which is correct, we get a 22,57,000. 22,57,000. We get exactly notional profit carried down will be 2,07,000. the same notional profit brought down here. Now we have to check with how much amount we have to transfer to profit and loss account and how much we have to transfer to reserve. See, profit and loss account, how much we have to transfer? Very simple. Okay. See, what is the work certified is 20 lakhs. What is the cash prize is 40 lakhs. Exactly 50%. If work certified is exactly 50 or more than 50% of the contract price, 2/3 of the notional profit should transfer to profit and loss account. Right. Now, 2,07,000 into 2/3 into 80% is the cash received and 100 rupees is the cash certified. I mean work certified, because it is given here. 80% of work certified. Cash received is 80 and work certified is 100. So it comes to around 1,10,400. And the remaining amount where we have to transfer, we have to transfer to reserve. This will be our balancing figure. So 2,07,000. 2,07,000. The balance will be around 96,600. Okay. This is the contract account. Now we have to finish it off with the balance sheet. So how to finish it off with the balance sheet? See, we have a reserves and surplus. In this, we have profit and loss account of 1,10,400. In this, 30,000 rupees of plant and 24,000 rupees of material which was destroyed. It is a loss. So that loss has to be deducting from the profits. So destroyed. Okay, by fire or whatever it is, totally 54,000 rupees is the loss we incurred, right? So now 6,5, that is 56,400. Now we can check with the trial, balance sheet liability side of the totals. We get around 9,36,400. This is the totals. If you want, I can check it once again. 8 plus 6 is 14. Is it correct? So the total liability side is 9,36,400. The total is correct. Okay. Now we have to complete with the asset side. See, when we want to complete with the asset side, we should remember one thing. We should take work in progress. In this, work certified and uncertified. See, in this, work certified plus work uncertified. How much we have? We have 20,20,000 put together. In this, what is the amount of cash received? Cash received is 16 lakhs. Am I right? Because cash received is 16 lakhs is given in the question. Now, how much you get? 4,20,000. From this, deduct reserve amount. What is the amount of reserve? Is 96,600. Now, the balance you get is 400, 9 minus 6 is 3, 11 minus 9 is 2 and 3. So, 3,23,400. Now, if you check the total here, you get 400, 3 plus 3, 6, 2 plus 3, 5, 14, 19, 19 plus 4 is 23, 2 carries, 5, 6, 6 plus 9 is 9. 9,36,400. See guys, whenever he is given a trial balance, please don't prepare contract account separately and balance sheet separately. Say, when you have an answer sheet, right hand side and left hand side, show right hand side as full contract account and left hand side full balance sheet, and do it simultaneously so that you will not miss out with any adjustments. See here, in this question, what is very important is plant. Okay. See, plant is destroyed 30,000. A part of the plant is destroyed. A part of the plant is returned to stores. So now, when plant is destroyed in the beginning of the year itself, there is no need to provide the depreciation for that. And material is also destroyed. It is a loss for the construction company. So 54,000, whatever the loss you get, you should not forget minusing from the profit and loss account in the balance sheet. So that is first point. The second point is, out of 2 lakh rupees of plant, 30,000 is gone, destroyed, 1,70,000 is left out, and 40,000 plant was returned at the end of the 31st March, at the end of the year. That means definitely we might have used for 1 year and we should provide depreciation. On 40,000, what is a 10%? 4,000. Definitely we should take it as a 36,000. Now, in total, 2 lakhs was the plant which we had. 30,000 is destroyed. 40,000 is returned to stores. How much is left after in the site, at the site? 1,30,000. At the end of the year, 1,30,000 was the cost price of the plant. If you deduct depreciation, 13,000, you will get 1,17,000 at the end of the year. So this is the very important portion point here. And one more thing is, plant material at the end of the year is 30,000. See, plant material you introduced is 7,50,000. In that, whatever the materials which is gone out of the site, whether it is destroyed, whether it is returned to stores, whether it is transferred to some other contract, whatever is going out, you have to always show in the credit side. See, this material is destroyed and we have deducted from the loss, profits. Whatever the materials which is laying at the site, we have to show it as 30,000 rupees. The same material is an asset for us. We can use it again. So therefore, it comes under the current assets as material at hand. At the end, 30,000. Now, one more very important point here is work in progress. See, when you are taking work in progress, work certified, uncertified, put together we have 20,20,000 rupees. How much cash we receive from that? We receive 16 lakhs. That means still we need to get 4,20,000 from the contractee. Am I right? From that, we transferred reserve. We kept it as a reserve for incomplete portion. That if you deduct, this is the amount you should get it from the contractee. Okay, so this is how we have to solve the question whenever he is given a trial balance in the question. Okay, see, please, I want your feedback. Okay, how you understood, whether you are following or not. Please let me know so that in my next video, I will be able to correct myself and give you the best of the best. Okay, thank you. Please subscribe my channel, Sai Study Circle. And share all my videos to your friends. And also, please don't forget to press the bell icon. Okay, thank you so much.